Forces red magma! Giant! And then there's me! Captain Ginyu! Of the Ginyu Force!
What is that Vegeta up to now?
Hold on! That's not my father! His opponent just stole his body!
Uh-huh! That's one heck of a technique!
But wasn't Goku the one who had his body switched out with Captain Ginyu's before?
Yes, that's right. This is probably Toa and Mira's doing. Leave the two of them to me. You guys, concentrate on restoring history!
Doom!
Battle! Jice! Full now!
Ginyu!
Yes!
We are
the Ginyu Force!
Already! Rakum! Ultra! Fighting!
Goku!
Daddy!
Any?
No way!
That was a surprise.
What? What's going on?
What tomb is it? That attack was supposed to be nothing.
So what's it gonna be, guys? How about giving up and going home? Or would you rather end up like that one?
What's this? Who the hell are you?
I'm Goku, a Saiyan from Earth. Or so they
tell me. Darn it! The Genji Force will not be insulted by an ape like you! Listen, you apes. We're the most elite warriors in this galaxy.
Just look at them. They're hanging.
Well, Goku, everything
for you. Always swooping in right at the end, having all the fun for himself.
I'm not sure who you are, but thanks for saving Krillin and Gohan. Seriously, thanks a lot. Hey, do you mind giving me a hand with one more thing? Thank you! Krillin and Gohan, you two use the dragon radar to hunt.
Wait a minute! Someone is approaching me!
Are you?
Think of me as an ally. I've brought a gift.
Stop Turles! He's giving them fruit from the Tree of Might!
What's happened? Their energy level suddenly shot way up! Wait! Someone's coming this way! It's not Krillin. Gohan! Or Vegeta! Must be.
Yo, Captain Ginyu of the Ginyu Force has arrived! I'll fight my comrades out of this! Oh! Captain Ginyu is here to save the day!
Captain Ginyu stole my body from me!
You are? How could you fall for that?
Return the face immediately.
But we need to find a way to fix this mess.
Hey! What in the world are you doing?
Captain Ginyu! Look at me, sir!
Deserting your post during our special fighting pose? I won't tolerate such insubordination!
So sorry, Captain! No, I didn't think you'd come back in a different body!
No excuses! You have to be ready at all times! You are late! Give me back my body! You think I'll just give it back because you asked? No! You've got a strong body. I'll make good use of it.
You don't look very nice, but you're here to help. Well, whatever. Let's take care of those guys.
See, this time, maybe.
wrong choice!
Now! Yes!
Huh?
No!
Now!
Do it!
Thanks a lot, whoever you are!
Looks like the tables have turned again.
This is perfect! Wonderful job, guy I saw somewhere before. I'm making you an official member of the Ginyu Force!
I appreciate love. I have other things to do.
Curtis, just what I thought was all wrapped up. Sorry. This whole situation is my responsibility. I wasn't able to repair the existing history. Sorry.
There's the problems, but we're still here. You're not supposed to switch bodies like that.
You'll have to get these terms. Set up a way for Goku and Ginyu to switch bodies back to restore his
power. What are you doing over there?
Change now!
There it is! Please make it in time!
Finally, it's all back to normal.
Damn it! This time!
Perfect!
Change now!
I won't let you!
Given everything we know now, we can be sure that Turles and Slug are definitely working with Toa and Mira. We were able to beat her once before, but Toa's scientific ability is absolutely frightening.
We also faced Mira in the past, and he's no ordinary fighter.
He's been fully revived with a massive amount of energy and is more powerful than ever before.
We can't afford any mistakes. Right, Trunks?
Right. I'll have to do better this time. I fell right into the trap that Toa left for me. I couldn't be more ashamed.
Well, you certainly should be! History was almost utterly ruined beyond repair! Toa's brains and Mira's brawn are no laughing matter. You need to be careful.
The two of us will go after Mira. You need to stay here and watch over history.
A guardian of history, eh? I imagine Turles will turn up again.
Greetings. Nice day, right? Nice day, right? Greetings. Greetings.
Time to go to work.
There has been another change in history. Frieza, the Galactic Emperor. Of all people, Toa is lending him her aid. With Turles and Slug still around, we're in a real stew, aren't we?
Plus, Trunks is still searching long and hard for Mira. They may not have a lot of style, but Trunks and his partner sure can get the job done. With those two away for the time being, Mira will have his sights set on you.
But you have to stay focused. Frieza is a dangerous opponent. An unbelievably dangerous opponent. Listen to me. You're still new to this. Don't do anything rash out there, and come home safe.
If you're worried, you should just say so.
Oh, be quiet! Well, good luck out there.
everyone is actually foolish enough to challenge me. You are utterly uneducated as to your place in the universe. You'll be more than happy to teach me how to use the Dragon Balls.
Frieza hasn't realized it quite yet. But me, it's just stalling for time. Genge is on his way to tell Gohan the capital for the Dimensional Dragon Ball. But
this will be your final warning. Now be sensible and carry me out of the Dragon Ball. Do you really want to die?
Even if I did tell you, it's still too late. Dende will reunite with the Earthlings. Tell them the password you want to obtain so badly.
What? You worms! This was nothing but a diversion!
All right, get it tied up to the attacks. Now to my turn.
The water! Furless and Slug are right by the Dragon Ball!
What did you say? The ultra will run off the steam!
We can't do anything. Just come back for now.
There's no time to get off. It's an emergency.
Exactly. Why did you question me?
Enough time as it is. Why would you call our agent back here?
Okay, here you go. Now off to work again.
Huh?
Use your head, old man. It's simple. All we need to do is go back in time a little bit more, right?
Oh, that was even a possibility? Feels like cheating to me.
Stop being silly, Gramps. You know defending history is our solemn duty. We'll do whatever we have to do. So anyway, good luck out there. We'll be waiting for you here.
How I've longed for this moment. In but a very short time, the Dragon Balls will grant me eternal life. If I eat enough fruit from the Tree of Might, even Frieza and Mira, with all their power, won't be able to stop me. I will utterly destroy Kakarot, and the entire universe will kneel before me.
The Dragon Balls belong to me, Turles!
Our goals are the same, then.
The universe is mine to rule, and there's no place for you in it. You again? This is starting to annoy me!
How would you feel about a temporary truce?
So, first things first, is it? All right. I'll agree to that. We'll make you regret interfering in our business.
Hmm.
Now you remember?
This is proof of the demon might, infused with the power of the demon realm.
My energy keeps expanding. Now I'm completely invincible.
You think you can beat me? Your power next to mine is like an anthill next to a mountain.
You hear me? You'll never have the Dragon
Ball! If you say so, boy, I was kinda hoping you'd tag along with me. But honestly, the more I think about it, I'd have to be a pretty big fool to take on that traitor Kakarot's brat and just not that desperate. There's something funny, Slug.
All this power brings me one step closer to ruling the universe! How could I drop the axe? It's incredible! Once this is finished, you're next, Turles. I hope you're prepared.
Don't be so cold, Slug. Wanderers like us should stick together.
If you swear to become my loyal servant, I might consider it. We might never get along anyway!
Go on.
Mr. Krillin! Are you okay? You want us to take the Dragon Ball? But...
Go on. We'll be in the way if we stick up. Sometimes you need to trust another way. I owe you a lot.
What's happening? I feel a surge of pure dark energy.
This is Toa's doing. She must have tainted the fruit somehow.
Looks like my experiment was a success.
Arty! That woman is Toa, and the one beside her is Toa. They're the ones behind all of this!
Shaving off life to unleash a new level of... It's a new start.
You'll have to get through me first.
Mira!
I'm going to stop for you. Look, you take care of Mira. Sorry to keep you waiting. I'm going in. This feels absolutely incorrect. You're last.
Sorry to keep you waiting. I'm joining in. I'm sure the mirror problem is in good hands. Now, I have to focus on my own job.
Come on!
was a spectacular display of power, but I don't think they're finished yet.
Okay, I'm heading back to Mira's location.
Good. Thank you. You should go find Gohan and the others. The fight with Frieza is happening as we speak. The sky just went dark. That means they used the Dragon Balls, just as had been done in the past.
Well then, Frieza won't hold back much longer. Watch yourself out there!
Good lesson in not judging a book by its cover. He's been going easy on us so far. Damn it! All that work to gather the Dragon Ball makes me wish it! I'm sorry, but I'm not that bad to save you all from this.
I made you a promise, remember? I said I'd be
Freezer and your power is enough of a problem for us.
You're really confident, Vegeta. Or perhaps you go crazy from here.
Smile while you still can. For I am the Super Saiyan that you have feared your entire life!
You make the worst joke.
When I use a bit of my full speed, you can't keep up.
You call yourself a Super Saiyan?
Impossible!
This is no fun. You seem to have lost the will to fight. I think you see, but I guess I'll finish you off. Yet.
Can I ask you to do something? I'd like to ask if you'd give me a little bit of time. I don't know if it'll work. There's something I have to try. All right, Vegeta. I'm a saint.
I'll just kill you all!
Stop it, Frieza! How dare you! You are going to pay for this! Enough, Frieza! Now I'm mad!
Dad? What's going on?
Go on! Take people and go back to work! Get out of here while I still have some control over myself! Go now!
Yes! Thank you, Dad! I'll be waiting! I'll be waiting for you to come back!
Be gone!
I didn't use enough power.
I see. You were afraid of being caught in the explosion. You failed.
Thinking of your safety at a time like this? You always were weak.
Is that you?
Brother?
Behold! This is my full power! I'll be ready yourself for my full power!
Now, let us begin!
There's not much time. Let's hurry up and finish this!
Away! You!
There's no need for that. You're dying here anyway. You know that.
Just about enough from you. I hate it now.
We'll destroy this entire planet.
You stubborn fool! I'm going to finish you. You're annoying.
Are you talking about Krillin?
Don't you dare talk about Krillin! I use the Dragon Balls. Okay. I really don't know much about you, but you really helped me out. Let me be the one to finish this, though. Thank you.
So you couldn't seal the deal.
Hurry after him!
Excellent work! Even surviving a fight with Frieza is enough of a feat on its own!
You did well.
Still, I was shocked when Cooler showed up.
Right. To think Toa and Mira could gain such powerful allies.
While we were tied up, they must have recruited whoever was free.
Oh, nice work from you as well.
Huh? Where's your friend?
Gone after Mira. Those two arrived from the future and brought disaster. Mira and Toa. There seems to be no limit to their power. You aren't ready to fight them yet. You might have to one day, though, so be prepared.
Anyway, you've done enough for one day. We'll call you when we need your help again.
Ooh.